What do you know?
Metal.
Are you going? Metallica boys were with us 2 nights ago.
Yes, yeah.
They came to see us play, which was great. Okay, got good chord shapes here.
I forgot to bring the picks, sorry.
Nice, and does this work then? This little baby?
Could you shred it properly for him? I mean, it needs to be worked in. We just got it today.
You need a lamp, really, don't you? Do you come with a whammy as well? Do you use those things?
Yeah.
You do?
Mm-hmm. Not very good.
No? Seems all right. Seems to work okay.
Better.
Seems to work okay.
Better. That lend itself to what's the gravity song you did with Carrie Ellis?
Oh yeah, you know
that
stuff.
Oh well, that's like a great YouTube. You just watch it on replay. But that's Defying Gravity.
Problem is, I can't get radio to play it. It's a long time.
Oh, it's incredible. That I mean. Which one?
Well, I think you'll enjoy this show. It's got a lot of life to it. It's got a lot of fun in it as well, which is nice. It's got, it kind of tells stories a bit more. It's a bit more theatrical, I suppose. But there's a lot of music there.
Maybe a little astrophysics involved too.
A little tiny bit. You may see a little bit.
Go supernova on us at the end.
You'll see.
Yeah. Well, that's exciting.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we should have bought the picks upstairs. You know, he may have a pocket of a pick in the pocket.
Okay. This is my pick. You probably won't like it, but this is a pick, and if you want it, you're welcome to it.
Oh,
this
thank you.
A dime? Really?
It's not a dime, it's a sixpence.
Yeah,
it's
sixpence.
It's made of nickel silver. And, so that particular one is about the 60s, I think. They're made out of old pennies, not new pennies. But that serves me well.
Do you actually use it?
Mm-hmm.
Like a guitar?
Yeah. You think it's going to scratch it and mess up, but actually it doesn't, because it's quite soft metal, and it's a lot softer than the strings. And it gives you a lot of choice in what's more similar to you.
You start high school in a month.
Your career, do you think, like, would that be your main thread?
Probably, I guess.
approving father there. See, I didn't.
That'd be great.
It exactly matches that one. Not too bad. It's got a little more scratchy as I get older. Do you want to put Alex on here?
Sure.
I mean, I don't have to. Different people like different stuff. Okay. So you can just rub off anything you don't want.